ninth win, you shut out Michigan at home. Like, how crazy was that?
That was pretty sick. I mean, that weekend in Pegula was the loudest I've ever heard it. And then even the second night when we were down 3-0 with like 8 minutes left, and then we came back and tied at 3-3, like, that place was banana land.
Sarlo. Pass, shot, score! Tie game! Xander Lampa ties it at 3! Pegula explodes!
Like, that weekend was like my coolest experience in college hockey so far.